Locking and unlocking the practice buoy on the front deck. Make sure the pole end of the buoy is resting between the horns. Parts of the buoy. Float. Buoy weights. Anchor weight. Anchor. Black anchor rope. For the buoy to be properly locked to an outside boat, the cable needs to come from the inside boat through the buoy as shown and locked to the outside boat. Through here. Thanks for learning about the practice buoy.